And I came across the Ethiopian claim to possess the lost Ark of the Covenant, which I found that archaeologists sneered at, and yet it was central to Ethiopian culture. And I began to investigate it. And as I began to look into it more deeply, I found that there was much merit to the Ethiopian claim. Eventually wrote a book about that, which was published in 1992, called The Sign and the Seal. Now, that was the first time that I